So I have two projects here going on at once. One project looks at manganese oxide thin films that are used to store this energy. And then the other project is focused on what happens to gold and silver nanoparticles, which are becoming more prevalent in research, if they were to get into the natural water supply. But the other kind of class that I also teach are small upper-level chemistry major classes, and those are just also some of my favorites. You really get to know those seniors and juniors really well. I think my favorite part of getting to know students is helping to support them in whatever they're becoming excited about. So for some students, they get a chance to do research in the summer, and other students are interested in law and becoming like a patent lawyer, and others are interested in working in a government lab. I love learning what they're interested in and then doing what I can to set them up with people I know in those fields or connect them. We have between 5 and 15 majors a year, so it's a smaller department and the students get a lot of chance to get to know us better and we get to know them really well. It's a small enough campus that the students I work with can be involved in so many different departments, and it really fosters that kind of liberal arts approach where you don't have to specialize and you don't have to be a technical, you know, science only kind of person.